Yo, what is up, guys? This is Vladimir bringing to the video, and today's video will be another Fallout 4 guide. I'm going to be showing you guys a railway rifle. It's not fully upgraded yet to what I want it to be, but it's still really cool. It uses railway spikes. I was curious a long time ago. I was like, why do I need railway spikes, and why is it in ammo? There is no point for this. It's just give me steel. Nope, it's actually ammunition for the railway gun. It's so amazing. So it's located in Big John Salvage, and when you're watching this video, I got a little confused because I didn't really know how to go and get the gun in the first place, but it turns out when you go down there from the turnover blue car in the railway, there's going to be a bunch of super mutants, by the way. I had to bring my my fat man with me. But anywho, you have to go and follow one of the wires. I'm going to go and lead all the way over to a generator from the blue tipped over train car, and then you have to go flip the generator on. It'll open up the seal, and then you can open up the door itself. You go down there, there's like a little bunker with people in there, and there's the railway gun. It is so much fun. Like, you can actually shoot off, like, I don't know if synth work. I was working on synth, but I think humans work where you shoot them and, like, a body could come off, a limb or a body part could come off, like in a harpoon for Far Cry 4, oh my gosh, getting all my facts wrong. So yeah, hope you guys did enjoy the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. It's Adolescent Flame, and I'm out. Peace, guys. Thanks for watching. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. But if there's nothing shaking, come this here July.